Arriving at destination.
Thank you. Fuck it.
Broom.
Thank you. a little more in here. Can you clean it out?
Backing all the way out. I'm getting there though. I'm probably about halfway out now.
Yeah, I figured that little sticky road was no place up there wide enough for a truck to turn around.
Hey buddy, what's up? I'm actually backing out of this road right now. I just spread some gravel. I'm over.
What do you say, asphalt was supposed to be starting around
10? Yeah, I'm going back to get some now. It's that same block town road that I met you the other day to talk to you. Oh, okay, I got you. Yeah, give me just a second. Yeah, I'll send you some. You make a right on and that's Block Town, and then make another left. And yeah, well, there's Block Town and Upper Block Town. Hang on, let me get you. It's Zip Drive. If you can pull up Zip Drive, they'll take you right to it. The Zip Drive. Zip Road. 4539 Zip Road. That'd be Young Harris. Alright, well, I'm kind of backing out of this driveway at the moment. Just 4539 Zip Road. ZIP Road. Uh-huh. Yeah, the Zip Road is that little dirt trail that is where we was at. Plot Town. Yeah, something like that. Plot Town, then there's an upper Plot Town, something like that. Alright. Yeah, just do this Google Map Zip Drive and you'll see it. You'll pull it up. And yeah, and that's that little creek we crossed where y'all dropped the trailer at. Alright. If you can't find it, call me back. Hey, did you find it? Alright, well, me and Doug's coming out, so Don't go too fast around the curve, you're liable to see us. Oh, I see it. No, we brought in two loads of base in case he's spreading it out, getting it ready. And we're just now going and we're just now going and getting asphalt. We're loading asphalt at 10, so it'll be a few. I don't know. Me and Doug showed up about 8, and we're just now back down, and Dad had to back down off that mountain and get turned around, and we've not been there long. Yeah, it'd be a little while before we get back. Well, there's some creeks there. You'll have your choice of a spot. there's some creeks around there. It's a big Yadigan spot. Don't get shot by nobody. Yeah, one place is crazy. Just back down in there and start stealing some water. All right, see you, buddy. Bye.